Tell us, I assume you've seen the pictures, the images of what happened. What's your analysis?
Well, I've seen it briefly, but, you know, Wolf, you know, with any space flight anomaly, especially after, you know, liftoff, the investigation process is going to take a while. And it's, you know, what you see and what somebody on the ground might witness, you know, often doesn't tell the entire story. You know, this is, you know, really difficult to do. And, you know, Orbital Sciences, you know, does a great job at it, but it's a risky business.
Marco, we're told there was 5,000 pounds of supplies and equipment for the International Space Station and all sorts of other sensitive equipment, as you can imagine. But we don't know if this was an aborted mission or it simply exploded. I assume you agree it's too early to tell right now. Is that what you're saying, Mark?
Yeah, I think it's always too early to tell. But, you know, often what happens when, you know, when they realize, hey, this is going to be catastrophic, there's a range safety system in place where it can command the rocket to destruct in a more, you know, controlled way rather than let it, you know, fly off in a direction they don't want it to, you know, to go. You know, you mentioned the 5,000 pounds on board. I just sent an email to my brother who's going to launch on a Soyuz in March, asking him if any of his, you know, equipment, clothing, what he needs for that one-year stay was on board that Cygnus, because it's very likely that's the case.